So these are the special features of each aquatic animals. So that's all the page 4. And after completing writing these, copy these C and copy carefully. And after that, look at page 5, the next page of your activity book. In this, rhyming words, you have to identify the rhyming words. What are rhyming words? Children, rhyming words are pair of words. They will be pronounced in same rhythm. Their words, meanings and spellings both are different, but their rhythm of pronunciation will be same. So they are called rhyming words. Most of the rhyming words will be at the ends of the lines of the poem. If you remember the first poem of your book, the nouns and verbs, at the end you can see so many words like work, shirk, and observe the poem last, love, above. You have to write each pair in the space given here. Look this. First pair, love, above. And next pair, see me. Bright night. Springs, things. Done, run. Work, shirt. These are the different pairs of the rhyming words. Look your course book, English third class English course book, and find out them and write in the space given here all the pairs of rhyming words. I have read out for you. I will read again. Love above, see me, bright night, springs, things, done, run, work, shirt. So copy them here by looking your English course book. And after that, here some nouns are given. There's a box, you can observe the box. In the box, some nouns are given. What are nouns? Nouns means names. Names of people, names of places, names of things, names of animals. Here, names of people, names of things and animals are given. You have to color them by distinguishing between the people and the places and things. Suppose children, if people names are given, you have to color blue. If places are given, if it is name of a place, color red. If it is name of a thing, you have to use orange color. Suppose first one is chair. Chair, is it person, place or thing? Yes, chair is a thing. Thing means you have to apply orange color. For this word, chair, apply orange color. And next, basketball. Basketball is also a thing, so apply orange color. Next, Ashok. Ashok is name of a person. People means you have to apply blue color. Take blue color crayon and apply blue. And next, toothbrush is also a thing, so orange color. And Australia. Australia is the name of a place. Names of places means you have to apply red color. So complete the box applying colors. If people, then blue color. If things, then orange color. If places, then red color. So complete this box. And after that, there are some sentences given here. From each sentence, you have to find out proper nouns and common nouns, and you have to write in the given box. We have already done this activity, and those who did not complete writing, I have given half of the remaining sentences as diary task to you. Those did not complete writing, I will write again on the board. You see and copy here. All right.